Adelaide bakery Vili's is taking legal action to clear its name over allegations its custard berliners were the source of February's salmonella outbreak. The owner says there's simply no proof and he's set aside $500,000 to take on SA Health.
40 years of hard work began to unravel when Vili's berliners were labelled the source of a tainted custard outbreak. The baker says the only thing tainted was his reputation.
They didn't find anything here at all. And I'm a little bit uptight about the situation that somebody can name you without finding any bacteria count. I think it's wrong.
Vili has told 10 News he set aside $500,000 to take the health department to court. 107 cases of salmonella poisoning were diagnosed in February. Vili's berliners and St George cakes, eclairs and cannolis publicly outed by SA Health as the source. The chains removed the suspect products within 18 hours, only to have authorities later admit they couldn't pin the outbreak on the manufacturers.
It is very frustrating, not just for the health department, but for both of the companies as well. We'd clearly like to be able to explain fully how the bacteria got into their product in the first place.
And I think St George and everybody here, we're innocent victims here, I believe. You know, you lose all my premises, did you? That's as good as it gets.
The health department refused to comment on camera but released a statement saying it had finalised the investigation into the salmonella outbreak and stood by its actions. Not good enough for Vili.
People jumped the gun. I think things could have been done differently. Okay, they should have been done differently.
Vili says he's been told by the health department that it has immunity from the type of legal action he's considering. Joe Hill, 10 News.